You can open it with the key. Opens automatically. When I press the brake, the door closes automatically. Very, very cool feature. And because of the brake, the car starts. When you press the brake, the car starts. I like this part. There's a little Model X in the same color as the car. And when you press the brake, it turns on, the lights turn on. You have the different trip computer settings, just like this. Temperature, fan speed, brightness adjustment. It has the new autopilot system down here. It has the adjustable steering wheel. It has the rear view camera with the guidelines. The biggest touch sensitive system on any production car. Armrests, slidable, adjustable. You have the cup holders, storage area with USB and a power outlet. We have the storage area, very, very big and needed. Carbon, another storage area. You can also open the doors with the screen. Front trunk. Let me show you that one, because I didn't already. No engine. The batteries sit beneath the car. A very low center of gravity. A very technological car in my opinion. Looks great. Only thing you need to do is fill up your washer fluids. It uses Google Earth, as you can see. Looks amazing in my opinion. With traffic sign assist, heated seats, cooled seats, all available. The controls of the car, the doors, the lights are automatically, of course, but you can also do it manually, just like that. Lights, front, fog lights, rear. The seats, you can control the entire seat with this button. When somebody wants to get in, fully automatically. When you buy it as a six-seater, you don't get this middle seat. Then you can see easier from the inside mirror. Suspension settings, high, standard, low, very low. The car is now lowering. I can feel it. You have the driving assistance system, steering mode, acceleration, ludicrous mode. I will leave it in ludicrous, creep, trailer mode, range, cold weather. This car has heated seats for every possible seat, as you already noticed. It has the steering wheel heating, trips, displays, e-brake. Of course, you have the rear view camera, you have your calendar, you have your graphics, you have your internet. Phone settings, music settings. Lovely, lovely car. Ha 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 ha!
This car is unbelievably quick. In the ludicrous mode, it is the fastest SUV in the world. Good for the environment. Very practical compared to other SUVs. No engine. You have trunk space in the back and in the front. It has an active rear spoiler. You can go for the high fidelity sound system with 16 speakers. Currently, we are in the fastest mode, the ludicrous mode. It is unbelievable how it goes. Full throttle. We are now traveling 120 kilometers per hour and the sound isolation is unbelievably good done by Tesla. No wind noise, no tire noise, nothing. A very good, practical family SUV in my opinion. Very safe car too. It has the adaptive cruise control, the autopilot system. Available with 7 exterior colors. Plenty of leather color choices available. You can buy it with the carbon trim or wood trim. This is the P100D ludicrous mode, so it has carbon, the leather, the Alcantara. Looks really, really good. The Tesla Model X is available as a 5-seater, a 6-seater, or a 7-seater configuration. Plenty of choices. This P100D comes standard with the automatic rear spoiler. It has air suspension. It has the rear view camera, front camera, cameras on the sides. It's a really amazing car. If you buy it with the ultra high fidelity sound system, then you get 16 carefully positioned speakers in the car with a great sound. The suspension settings, high, standard, low, very low. I set it up to very high. The suspension is comfortable. It is still the fastest SUV in the world. This is the P100D. It's a little bit stiffer than normal, but that's okay. Still comfortable in my opinion. The visibility is great because of the seating position. You have a clear vision of the road. When you turn on the turn signals, you get also the effect on this display. Looks really cool. Small detail, but still looks good in my opinion. It's so fast. And the brakes are really good too. You can really depend on them when you are accelerating that hard. In corners, the car doesn't lean over thanks to the suspension, the air suspension, and thanks to the 22-inch rims. And special is also the red brake calipers on this car, on this SUV, because it is the P100D. Man, this thing is really, really fast.
I really like the TFT screen. Tells me a lot of information when I'm driving. The navigation system uses Google Earth. Free updates, 8-year warranty on this car. And because of the center of gravity that's so low, it is really fun to drive. It doesn't feel as an SUV at all. When I release the acceleration pedal, it automatically brakes, regenerates capacity. So that's really cool too. You must pay attention when you are in the ludicrous mode. It is so fast. Ridiculously fast. You can outrun Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Pagani Huayra. You can outrun those cars with this. That's mind-blowing. Those facts are breathtaking in my opinion. I love the fact that all the switches and buttons are located on this screen. You can control the entire car with this. It has the internet connection. It has the camera system. You can turn that on while you're driving. Just like Range Rover cars. Really, really fast, and the 22-inch rims help you to keep the car stable. It has almost 50-50 weight distribution.